Midday brings to you Mumbai Khabar. Here's a quick look at what's happening in the city. Kesari MS Dhoni actor Sandeep Nahar allegedly dies by suicide. Bollywood actor Sandeep Nahar allegedly died by suicide at his Goregaon residence in the evening on 15th February. According to police sources, the actor posted a suicide narration video and wrote a note in the Roman language at 6 p.m. on his Facebook account, which stated that due to daily mental torture and harassment by his wife Kanchan Sharma and his mother-in-law, he is taking his life. However, in the same suicide note, the actor also wrote not to take any action against his wife as she is mentally sick and needs treatment for it. No free jab if you miss three calls, civic body reminds its employees. No free vaccine if you ignore the first three calls, Mumbai's civic body has told its employees in a reminder given to all department heads, including those at BEST. This came on the day the administering of the second dose to recipients began. The Covin app continues to play spoilsport as many could not be given the second shot owing to technical issues. The civic body has adopted various methods to encourage employees to take the jab, with department heads having been told to take the jab first and then share the pictures. Despite BMC's decision to put reopening on hold, schools in Malwani resume. The BMC may have put the reopening of schools and colleges in the city of Mumbai on hold, but in Malad's Malwani, the situation is very different. Schools here have resumed to a certain capacity, with stakeholders pointing fingers at each other and claiming it was the parents' demand. The education department, on the other hand, appears to be completely unaware of the situation on the ground. Very few parents seem to be against it. Rosario School and Oxford School are amongst those which have reopened. Mumbai. 340 bikers nabbed, 98 cases filed since 23rd January. Intensifying its campaign against bikers speeding at night, the Mumbai Traffic Police registered a total of 98 cases from 23rd January to 14th February. These cases have led to the seizure of 340 bikes and arrest of an equal number of riders. According to the traffic police, they had identified some places in the city where bikers usually drive rashly at night. At the top of the list is Bandra. According to the police, bikers are usually caught speeding on the Bandra reclamation and surrounding areas and are often found in groups. Mumbai. Railways says no rollback of public access to local trains. On 15th February, the railway said that there was no proposal or plans to roll back public access to Mumbai's local train services. However, given the rise in the number of COVID-19 cases, they promised to step up vigilance protocols of sanitization of trains and touch points at stations. Also, there will not be any relaxation in the time restrictions on access to local trains. Mumbai local trains reopened on 1st February after a gap of 10 months with time restrictions for the general public. Stay tuned for more updates on Mumbai on midday.com.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.